the top 6 vitamins to fight off viruses and pathogens. The human body is constantly exposed to different viruses, bacteria, and microorganisms on a daily basis, as they are part of the natural living world. However, many of these microbes are pathogenic, meaning that they can infect your body and cause disease, making you very sick and poorly. For example, your lungs may become infected with the flu virus, which could damage the tissues, causing a buildup of mucus and problems with your breathing. To help deal with this, the human body has an inbuilt collection of defenses, which help to protect us from becoming infected and harmed by these pathogens. For example, we have many different types of white blood cells, which actively hunt down and attack harmful viruses and pathogens that have entered your body. We also have antibodies, which act like immigration officers, tagging and identifying foreign microbes so that your immune system can attack them. And we also have a collection of antibacterial enzymes which live in the oil on your skin, in your saliva, and in your tears, which help to block pathogens from infecting your body. Unfortunately, however, many people suffer with a weakened immune system, which can make you much more likely to catch an infection or develop a disease. Here's some signs to watch out for that your immune system may be low or weakened. You have a breakout in cold sores or blisters on your lips because your immune system is low and the cold sore virus comes out of remission. Another sign of low immunity is having swollen or painful lymph nodes in your neck, chin, armpits, or groin. If you struggle to sleep or you feel stressed out all the time, this may also indicate that you have high cortisol levels, which can weaken your immune system. If you have an autoimmune disease like type 1 diabetes, rheumatoid arthritis, or lupus, this means that your immune system isn't working as it should. Your body may also be making more mucus to try and clear out chronic infections, causing you to have a chronic cough or phlegm when you wake up in the morning for a long period of time. And also, if you get sick with a cold more than once or twice per year, this definitely means that your immune system is struggling to keep up. It is very important that you maintain a strong and healthy immune system if you want to live a healthy and fulfilling life. Because if left unchecked, an immunodeficiency can allow viruses and other pathogens to invade your cells, causing damage to the heart, the lungs, the digestive tract, and they also increase the risk of death from serious infections. In this video, we're going to explore 6 vitamins that can be used to strengthen your immune system in order to fight off viruses and other harmful pathogens. You'll also learn some simple lifestyle changes that you can make to fix the root causes of a weak immune system. Bear in mind that I'm using the word vitamins very broadly to include minerals, botanical herbs, and nutritional supplements that you can use to fight viruses and pathogens naturally. Just a quick reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. The first item on my list is vitamin D3. When it comes to supporting your immune system and protecting or fighting against viruses, vitamin D is undoubtedly the most important nutrient. Vitamin D is actually a hormone that your body makes when your skin is exposed to UV rays from the sun. This fat-soluble hormone penetrates deep into every cell in the body to protect them against infections and harmful inflammation. If you wish to boost your vitamin D, you can take 10,000 international units of vitamin D3 daily. Make sure that it's the form D3 and not D2. Getting more vitamin D supports your thymus gland in making T cells, B cells, and other white blood cells that form your immune system and protect you against all of these harmful pathogens. Vitamin D3 will also help to modulate your immune system to prevent autoimmune diseases, like rheumatoid arthritis or psoriasis, for example. Number 2 is the vitamin C complex. Vitamin C is an essential nutrient which we need to consume on a daily basis in our diet from raw, plant-based foods, like salad leaves, vegetables, berries, and fruits. If you're looking for a boost, you can take 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C in the form of acerola cherry capsules daily. Please make note that the real vitamin C complex is absorbed by your white blood cells, and it helps to speed them up so that they can actively seek and destroy viruses and other pathogens in your body. Some of the richest foods with the real vitamin C complex include cabbage, sauerkraut, strawberries, bell peppers, and cruciferous vegetables. If you do decide to take a supplement, please make sure that you only use food-based vitamin C, made from whole fruit powders like acerola cherry, camu camu, or rose hips. Please make sure that you avoid over-the-counter ascorbic acid supplements, which are often labelled as vitamin C, but in actuality they only contain 5% of the true vitamin C complex. If you're finding this information helpful as we go through, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with my latest health and nutrition tips. The third nutritional supplement is aged garlic extract. If you start to feel low, run down, or weak, or perhaps you've already caught a cold, it's recommended to start eating raw garlic daily. Out of all of the botanical herbs and remedies that I talk about, garlic is hands down one of the best antiviral foods in existence. You see, garlic contains a natural sulfur compound which is called allicin, and this gives it that pungent flavour and smell. Allicin has been shown in studies to be stronger than antibiotic drugs and can effectively destroy viruses, harmful bacteria, fungus, and parasites. But if you wish to take a supplement, you can take 100 milligrams of aged garlic extract in the form of a soft gel capsule. However, it's much easier to just eat the fresh garlic in a salad, a stir fry, or perhaps a soup. Next up is the very important zinc. If you wish, you can take 20 milligrams of chelated zinc on a daily basis to support a strong and healthy immune system in order to repel viruses and harmful microbes. If you already have a chest infection or a respiratory virus, you may consider larger doses of zinc sulfate, up to 220 milligrams, for a maximum of 1 week. The best way, however, to get your zinc is by eating oysters, crab meat, organ meats, beef, and also watermelon seeds. What you need to know is that zinc is an essential trace mineral that we need to support our immune system and also to make glutathione, the master antioxidant made in your liver. People with a zinc deficiency usually have shrinkage of the thymus gland, which reduces the body's ability to produce white blood cells. If you decide to supplement, make sure that you take this with a blend of trace minerals, especially copper, as having too much zinc can deplete your copper. The fifth remedy is very powerful, and it's called black seed oil. Black seeds come from the Nigella sativa plant and have been shown to be some of the most powerful virus and bacterial fighting agents in the world. If you wish, you can take 1/2 teaspoon of black seed oil twice per day for up to 8 weeks to rapidly boost your immune system and help your body to fight off existing infections. This oil was actually used by the ancient Egyptians and other cultures for its powerful medicinal properties, as it contains thymoquinone and thymohydroquinone. Studies show that black seed oil can also destroy MRSA, a superbug that's become resistant to antibiotic drugs, and as a bonus, black seed oil has been shown to kill cancer cells. And last but not least, we have number 6, which is retinol. Retinol is the active form of vitamin A, and it's found only in animal-based foods, like egg yolks, butter, red meat, beef liver, oily fish, and cheese. This is an essential nutrient because it helps to protect the inner lining of your body against harmful pathogens by supporting the mucous membranes. The richest natural source of retinol or active vitamin A is virgin cod liver oil harvested in Iceland at a dosage of 1 teaspoon per day. It's very important that you avoid the cheaper cod liver oils, which have synthetic retinol added, as this can have many side effects. You want it to be natural all the way. Loading up on vitamin A can make a type of white blood cell called macrophages to become much more effective at swallowing, engulfing, and poisoning harmful pathogens before they can infect the inner skin of your body. Later in the video, I'm going to be sharing with you 6 lifestyle changes that you can make to both protect and fight off viruses and other types of infections very quickly. But first, let's take a look at why your immune system is slow in the first place. One of the main causes is having high levels of a stress hormone called cortisol. Because you're under a lot of mental stress or you're overweight, cortisol turns off parts of your immune system. Another common problem is not getting at least 7 hours of uninterrupted sleep per night, which disrupts your immune defenses, raising the risk of catching a virus. Not getting enough nutrients in your diet from healthy whole foods that we've talked about today can also make your body more prone to disease. Damage in your intestines or colon, such as leaky gut syndrome, can allow pathogens to recycle through your blood, further weakening your immunity. Also, if you consume too many artificial sweeteners, perhaps from soda drinks, or you've taken lots of antibiotics, these all weaken your friendly bacteria, which leaves more space for invaders. And if you're eating too many refined grains, sugars, and flour-based foods, these can all deplete your zinc, vitamin C, and antioxidants, causing the immune cells to become slow and sluggish. Now that you understand more about what's slowing down your immune system, let's explore 6 lifestyle changes you can make to fight off viruses and pathogens by boosting up your immune system. 1. To speed up your immune cells, start consuming 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar mixed in a glass of water before each meal. The acetic acid in apple cider vinegar speeds up white blood cell activity, helping your body to identify and destroy pathogens before they can do the damage in your body. 2. In the winter, to keep your immune system strong or to fight off existing infections, make an immunity-boosting tonic. In a blender, take a whole head of peeled garlic cloves, 1 whole organic lemon, 1 teaspoon of raw manuka honey, 1 inch of grated ginger, 1 tablespoon of raw coconut oil, 1 quarter teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of black seed oil, and 1 half a cup of water. Process this mixture and store it in the refrigerator in a jar. You can take 1 teaspoon every 3 to 4 hours if you have an infection, or you can take 1 teaspoon per day to keep your immunity high. 3. Cut back on refined sugars, cereals, and flour-based foods, because these will all weaken your immune system. Replace them with healthy immune-boosting foods like avocados, onions, garlic, red peppers, wild fish, broccoli, sunflower seeds, and grass-fed beef. 4. Eat immune-boosting spices and herbs in every single meal. Use turmeric, cinnamon, rosemary, thyme, oregano, mint, and coriander. You can also drink immune-boosting teas like peppermint, hibiscus, lemon balm, or green tea. All of these herbs and spices contain very powerful phytonutrients which help the body to recover from disease and kill off harmful invaders. 5. Take at least 10,000 international units of vitamin D3 with 100 micrograms of vitamin K2 per day to keep your vitamin D levels high, especially in the winter when there's a lack of sun. Speak to your functional medicine doctor about taking 4 times this dose if you have an autoimmune disease, as vitamin D can help to prevent your immune system from attacking your own cells. And 6, keep your stress levels and your cortisol down by practicing relaxation, breathing exercises, and getting lots of low stress exercise like walking in nature or swimming. High cortisol and stress is the number one killer, which leads to infection and also heart disease. To learn more about the top herbs that destroy viruses and clear mucus from your lungs, go ahead and tap on this video on the screen now. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.